Like all these bottles that I drink, and when I finish it, I just don't know what to do with them, and they're just sitting in a cabinet because I don't want to throw them out. And I've thrown out a lot of them, but I'm also hoarding them. Like, I've thrown out a lot of Blanton bottles, and I feel like an idiot doing that. And now I just need to figure out what to do with them.